Oh shit, Chris, I can't go in there.
Contamination scan initiated.
Kevin, you can't go in there either.
Oh, this is a 3?
Yep.
Mine says current filter level safe.
You have a 3 already?
All right, yes,
you
guys. So?
Okay, fuck you guys.
Travis, check.
Yo, dude, I can't go in there. I know I can't. Because every time I walk in here, yeah. No,
warning.
Filter level 3 required.
Indicate this area is contaminated.
Kevin, we're looking
believe
for a glowing box.
Area.
Not on the ground? Okay.
Yeah,
anywhere.
I need another.
Don't fucking follow me.
I need to upgrade my medical wing so I can get it again. To get another one.
A glowing box.
Need 2 more. One more. Found it.
All right.
Oh, there it is. Mont.
So where we gotta go now?
I don't know.
Oh, now I'm level 10. Alright, give me a second, Chris. I'm gonna boot up my put some different things on.
I'm waiting on you fuckboys outside the goddamn
wise.
Thing. Hang on, I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
Wait.
No, hang on, I'm just going back to the main base first. I'll be right back.
No.
I already did it. I'll be right back.
I seen you. I was going to run up to the fence and do jumping jacks.
What?
You want the sauce baked on?
If I upgrade my medical wing again, I'll be able to do all that shit.
Check these babies out.
Oh man, you got away.
Or the convicts are being shut down.
Right,
sure hope it's true.
Oh shit, I don't even have enough supplies. Fuck. Ow. Damn it.
Running people alive. Who does that? Why?
Alright, Chris, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Look it over.
Ooh.
I'll try my best not to let you down, Chris.
Too late.
You already have.
Wait, did you already leave?
Yes,
yep.
I left.
No, I'm talking to Chris.
Oh, Chris, I got that dark zone ops you were talking about.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
That dark zone thing you were telling me about for the security wing?
Yep.
I got it.
You gotta see this. Nobody's got a better selection. Always happy to deal with you.
Don't like to be glad people are dead.
Crafting station.
I make an exception.
Who the hell's in the base with me?
Ah,
god damn it!
The main base or?
Huh? What?
I thought you ran up behind me, Travis.
No, I'm not even there yet.
Hey, you! You know you want something. That's how it
goes sometimes. Guess who's there?
Kevin.
Yeah.
Is that a problem?
Yes, it's a problem, Kevin!
Fuck both of you.
Fuck me.
He's gonna fuck me.
Kevin is a what? Kevin is a fuck boy. Fuck boy. Da 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 da. Fuck boy.
He's the guy that used to be a fuck boy.
I was never a fuck boy, sir.
Dude, you used to be a fuck boy.
Today, Junior.
Before the fuck boy word was ever invented, you were a fuck boy. You were a fuck boy before fuck boy was invented. What, hey, Jolly or something?
Kevin. Where the fuck do you get the audacity to talk to my man like that?
And you both, Chris, you're the definition of fuckboy.
Says the fuckboy.
The fuckboy that fucks your
No worries, girl. Come back another time.
The fuckboy. The like of somebody, fuckboy. Where are you guys at? Because I was here with you. I teleported.
I went all the way to the top to go look at some stuff.
So you're at the top?
I'm outside.
Readings indicate this area. Alright,
I'm gonna go outside
safe.
And wait. Where are you, Chris?
Warning. You are now leaving
I'm
the safe
top.
Area.
I know, but I'm gonna go outside and wait for you. Downstairs. With Kevon.
I'm just gonna fast travel to you because I seriously don't even wanna go down. It let me fast travel out of the building to you.
Did it?
Like a booty.
You shut your damn mouth. Alright, let's go.
Just think if that was Call of Duty.
You'd be dead.
You'd be dead. I shot you with my.
I shot you first. I shot you first, son.
They're friendly. Don't do it.
But what about this guy? They all fucking unloaded on
him. Everybody just automatically stopped. The fuck?
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, they just said, look who it is. This bitch wants a dick.
We can't let him get in the way of the job.
Kevin wants a dick? What? We're back in here? I thought we did this one already.
There's multiples.
I haven't done this.
You know there's multiple water pressure systems throughout the city?
Yeah, I know there are, but I didn't know. Whatever, shut up. Just kill him and kill him all, please.
About to get lit. I fucking love that.
Coming down.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Ooh, he dropped the...
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Like a somebody! Hold that.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
I have to get up top.
Alright, you do that. Me and Kevin will hold down here. Kevin, we're holding down here.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Chris is fucked.
Behind me.
Chris. Just jump off.
You guys like fire? Take my toy.
Oh, dude.
I love how when he dies, it looks like it drops his clothing.
He's fucked.
I'm not being that bad. Turn the heater on.
Warning. Water pressure. pressure at critical levels.
Too bad. Turn it on.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Dude, real? Who went down?
I know. I saw him last night.
It's not reviving him.
Warning. I don't even know why they're
at critical levels.
I would think that they would move me yours.
I'm getting Kevin.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
You can't believe if you get in there is a shield hole. They're fucking retarded. Are you gonna get me or not?
I'm working on it, asshole, but I'm getting shot! Ah, fuck me!
Attention, pump online. Water pressure.
Thank you. Now can we get this dumb shit?
Confirmed. Water pressure restored to normal. No hostile activity detected.
Alright.
Thank you.
You're not welcome.
I know.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
What in the fuck is with that guy? Did anybody else hear him, like, start talking like the Godfather?
Who?
Never mind, you just answered my question.
I heard him.
I didn't hear anything.
Of course you didn't.
I didn't.
I'm not surprised.
Chris, fuck you.
I was hoping he'd keep that same maintain of like, you know, straight face and be like, winning way, big boy. But no, he had a break. Like the shitty actor he is.
Keep calling me Poppy. I'll come here now.
Shut the fuck up.
What's in the chest?
What?
Oh shit!
How did it go down?
Kevin got ran over by a train. Take cover. Maybe you won't go down so fast.
I did take cover. That's the thing. I went down by taking cover.
You know you can get shot while you're taking cover. Right?
No such thing as Kevin.
Civilians secure.
Guys, wait up! You guys know, as we speak, there's a video being posted to YouTube of mine and Chris's epic.
Did you know I watched
Dark
the other
battle
one earlier, and I did not watch your stream?
Yes, I know. People.
You said you thought I did.
I said I thought.
You said.
Great! Another moron with a weapon!
You know, the freaking civilians, when they see us running down the street with our guns, they're very hostile to us when we're trying to fix their freaking city!
It's New York. What do you expect?
A little gratitude? Fucking assholes? Stupid cut nuggets and shit?
Travis, we're going the wrong way.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I don't know, I was following Chris and then he stopped and I took the lead and...
What the fuck's going on?
Me and Chris are sniping.
Gold here. I could take this across town and get twice what you're offering.
Oh, the Echo.
Be my guest. I don't know if someone doesn't shoot
you
in
the chest. We have. We're starving.
We're lucky we even found that gas.
Fine. But only because you're pretty and I don't need to see any more pretty dead girls in the street. Pound of chicken and 12 tortillas. Final offer.
And the hot sauce?
Lady.
Yeah, the hot sauce is where he draws the fucking line. You give her a pound of chicken and some tortillas, and you draw the line at hot sauce?
Right? Like, what the fuck, bro?
It's a bottle of hot sauce. Give her the fucking thing. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer.
All the homies who are happy.
Anyone else remember that movie?
Yeah, I remember it. Who doesn't remember it?
A lot of people like it.
Well, we got snipers.
I'll take care of them.
Warning. What? An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Chris, get him. I'll cover.
Chris, you fucking ass.
Is he shooting you more?
Yes, he is.
No, Chris, pick him up. Yeah, Chris didn't do that, I did.
I kind of figured. Chris is going to stay there for hours on end doing it. Chris, no, I'm not letting you lie to me.
Kevin, you fall again? Shit, get to me. Come to me. Come to me.
Getting up here, yeah.
Come to me. Walk closer to me.
I'm behind.
Walk closer
behind
to
you.
Me. I can't get you from right here. Walk closer to me. There you go. Shh. There you go. Take cover, boo boo. Take cover, boo boo.
Yeah. Okay, baby.
Kevin got ran over by a bullet.
Running home from mobs to city.
Acting like a horse.
Chris, you're an ass.
You could say that he's got gonorrhea.
So it's the guy that has mono 10 times for my sister.
Oh, yeah.
For me and my burning dick, we believe.
Where the fuck are we
going? Burning dick, we believe. What the fuck?
I don't even know where we're going.
I don't even know where we're supposed to go. I think Chris has lost his mind trying to make me feel bad, and it's not working.
I don't think he's trying to make you feel bad. I think he's just doing stupid shit at this point.
Because you're a
fuck buddy. Because you're a
fuck buddy. Fucking a buddy, get out of the fucking a buddy.
You guys just jump off the roof?
I'm gonna cut my ears off.
Alert, friendly division agent is down.
Who fell?
I
who
jumped him.
Asshole! Chris and Kevin are fuck boys.
Yeah, I know you are.
Civilian secure.
Kevin, you realize that is like the lamest fucking comeback.
That'll show those Rikers bamboos not to poke their noses in where they ain't wanted.
Hang on, Chris. Don't run ooh. Off. I gotta do some shit. Ooh, 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 ooh. Give me 1 second, because I've got some shit I want to upgrade.
I have a dumbbell shotgun.
I actually just got a new marksman rifle.
Hey guys, my ammo is at 420. You know what that means.
Blazing. Yo! Give me a second, guys. I just got a brand new marksman rifle. I got a FAL.
FAL?
Yeah, the fall, whatever.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, do you know if you pack-a-punch that gun in the first Black Ops, it's a fucking beast?
Anyway, you meet a division agent, you offer them any and every bit of aid you can. Because they're the ones who are supposed to help us get out of this mess. Look, I know we've been busting our butts. All of us. Firemen, cops, animal control, you name it. The whole joint task force has been doing a hell of a job. But sometimes, you gotta call
the
cavalry.
I'm probably
gonna
be an idiot for using
this
double
barrel,
but I don't care.
Crisis gets too big. There's just not enough of us to go around. The city needs more than we can give.
Chris, where the fuck did you go? Jesus Christ, slow down! How the hell did you even get up there? What? I don't... Oh my god.
Like carbonara.
I don't think I freaking put my gun. Nope, I didn't. I modified it and then never freaking equipped it. Point your fucking head. Holy shit, Kevin, where'd you come from? Kevin got stuck down on the ledge. Being a twat this Christmas Eve. Kevin, reset the thing right there. Kevin, right next to you, reset the damn thing. Where are you going? Here we go.
You should have told me sooner.
I just now found out that was what we needed to switch. Kevin just died. Not trying to sound mean or anything, but what else is new? Oh my god, that little thing is freaking out of control. Goddamn right, now BANG, bitch!
I can also electrify people.
All right, Kevin, we're coming, buddy.
I know it.
What do you know? What I don't know. They can't make me testify about.
Level 17, motherfuckers. Are you gonna pick him up or not?
No, he's not. Just come get me. So we can stop being a cunt.
If I wanted to be a cunt, I would have told you about your sister's most beastliness.
How's that being a cunt?
Oh, it was all about how I was up in hers.
Oh, fuck.
Did you go in the door or up?
I didn't go anywhere.
I went up in her.
Up in her?
Up in her. Y'all about making me lose my mind.
Okay, yeah, Chris went up. Come on. Slow down, bro.
Are you sure you went this way?
Yes, I'm sure. I can see him.
He's not going down.
Dog.
Dog. Oh my god, die! What? What? Kevin just got like knocked the fuck out.
Alrighty.
Get up and run. Kevin, did you get up? No. Didn't. Just die, you cunt nugget. Chris, man, we need backup. Fucking LMG! Alright, go get him. I don't know why you didn't get picked up. I shot the thing at you.
You injected it into my booty hole.
Alright, come on. I don't know where the... I got a freaking trophy called Medic for reviving y'all's asses 20 times. Wrong way. Ooh, but...
I have green primary weapons, but I have a blue backup.
No wonder you...
The hell? I don't want to do this shit! What the fuck? Are you serious right now?
What?
My damn... My game just probably broke, I think. Okay, there we go. Wait up, Chris. Seriously, slow the fuck down. Kevin, come on. Chris, you slow down. Kevin, you speed the fuck up.
Trying to hijack one of our supply package things. Good guy that Vic. I know he come back. Anyway, you can't let him do nothing.
See, this is what you get, Chris.
What is going to be hell to pay around here?
Should I do it?
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Yeah, you call me daddy first. Call me daddy first.
On that noodle dick.
Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Quite like the rats. It's a psycho dealing with soldiers here.
You call me daddy.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
This fight! Of course I cheated.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Pull out this shotgun. See what
happens. Hopefully you kill somebody.
Thank you.
Area secured.
Alright, alright, alright. I got skinny jeans.
Oh my god.
I got skinny jeans!
It's actually Travis now.
Yeah, it's exactly me. The beanie and the skinny jeans. Hell yeah, it's me.
Small ass dick to fit in those jeans.
You mean my long ass dick coiled around my leg? Hell yeah.
Long dick style.
Since you got back from his apartment. Freaking me out.
I'm the exact definition of long dick style. Grandma got reindeer.
I gotta go sell some shit here in a minute because not only I have 36.
You'll sell shit when we tell you to sell shit, boy.
Shoot me.
Do it, bitch. Shoot me.
You heard us.
You realize that doesn't do anything to me.
Yep.
So when I shoot you in the dick in real life, just know there's a reason behind it all.
Because I shot you in the throat with my shotgun.
Yep.
We need you. Remember that out there.
You assholes just left me? What the fuck? I have two assholes for friends. I need ammo.
I stopped to check my stuff, X. This fuckboy behind me, what you're doing?
Incoming hostiles.
Where? Ah, shit, Kevin!
We're gonna have to play catch up to be able to defend this one because he has no idea what he's doing.
Warning, supply is taking fire.
Shit.
Was anybody else happy that they're redoing Dead Island?
Are they? Oh yeah, they're doing the remake. Over here, guys.
Like they're doing a remake of the first one?
Yeah.
Both.
Why?
Because now it'll be on PS4. That's why.
Oh, okay, I got you.
What the fuck are my guy doing? Take cover, dumbass. To turn over here. Look at me.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Shit.
This way. Hurdle. Hurdle. I'm a track starter, bitch.
You wish.
I actually was.
I don't believe that one bit.
I'm hitting it. And I'm mad. I was.
I can be a real racist right now, but I'm not gonna do it.
My track save were crossing borders.
Yeah. Gonna say, yeah, you gotta be fast to get across the border like that. But...
What the fuck just happened?
I don't know.
Ah, it just reloaded me. Like, did I just disappear from where I was for you guys too?
No. Been on the minimap
warning.
The entire time.
Incoming hostiles.
Fucking A, where are these fuckers? Or why the hell do they keep spawning? Oh my god. Man, if I was our freaking guys, I'd be so fucking tired right now.
I know, right?
All the goddamn running.
I'd be the track star.
hostiles.
Jesus! Go back over here.
Chris,
guy, you know that? And hey, the stuff in the package?
This is between you two, toast. Not me. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I hope you die.
I don't know why you two are friends with each other.
I don't know.
Dude, I can use a sawed-off shotgun as my secondary. Nice. Oh, and I got all blue shit. Hell yeah.
I would have a blue officer's holster, but my inventory's full. How do I get rid of stuff without leaving?
You have to sell it. Unless Chris is ever going to take us back to a safe house. It's never going to happen. Now that's cool. I'm following Sugar Tits over here. Upstairs. You know what this reminds me of? Like, the scenario?
What?
Red Dawn.
Yes.
Wait, what the fuck? Is it down? It's pointing down. No! Oh, I can take the yellow ability.
Is my screen gonna stop being like a fucking nigger? Okay, it's not black anymore.
Oh my god! Kevin was bad. Found it! Found it first. Suck a dick. Eat a dick. Ha ha ha.
Back to nigger screen.
Oh my god, shut up! Kevin, don't push the button! You bastard! Great, now I gotta wait. You guys know you could have just walked out the parking garage?
No, there's stuff up here I wanted to loot.
Oh.
Your mother!
So we have to leave. So we have to leave the parking garage now?
You can. If you want to. It's totally optional.
Hey, Travis.
What? Swear to God, so, man, if you're looking down at me, I'm gonna punch you in the dick.
Stand so real quick. Look
up.
I'm looking up. Which window?
Now look right and down.
What the fuck?
Where did you go to meet the parking garage?
Just go. Follow the ramp. How do you leave a parking garage? I don't know. Follow the ramp.
Well, I couldn't find it first.
And Chris took off.
Oh my god.
You queers.
Hey, you watch your mouth.
It's your mouth, bitch.
Your mother!
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
There is one, like, right next to you, fucks. Wait, where the fuck? Is it up? What?
Up
what?
Up one and straight down here.
Working on it there, hot stuff.
We got hostiles everywhere.
Supposedly. Don't worry, I got you. I've taken position on top of the parking garage. If you fuck boys will get into my range of fire, I will take them out. There's no one near you.
Morning. An help. Agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh, does Chris need help? I can't go down the freaking garage. What kind of shit is this? Get up, Kevin. Oh my god. You just got straight up fucking killed. I thought Kevin was like wounded waiting for me to come pick him up, but no, he was straight up fucking dead. I'm afraid of you. You will be when I release both of these double barrels into your fucking chest.
Isn't Rikers an island?
I think.
How the fuck did they get off?
I don't know.
On Dead Island? Dude, they fucking built a... They got a boat or a helicopter, didn't they?
Hey, I got
Are
the other...
Are you fucking stupid, Kevin?
Kevin, help!
They're called Rikers, as in they're from Rikers Island. The prison.
He's talking about the guys that are shooting up right now. Jesus Christ, die! Oh my god, Kevin. Again? I swear to god, I turned my head for 20 seconds and he falls. Okay. I will get this. You fuck boys, cover me. Or fine. Chris can get it. I'm not covering him though.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, see your mother! Did you try to do jump out the window with it?
Yeah.
Kevin, really?
I thought it says suck it, bitches. After they stole it. What is that?
Your guy's nonchalant didn't give a fuck about shooting that car.
Chris is on a freaking ambulance.
Walking, dude, I was walking from that far one, and a guy fucking shoots a shotgun past me, and my guy nonchalantly just goes, "Oh," and just keeps walking. Engage from distance if you can. We're dealing with
soldiers here. Confirmed. Pick up mark. GTF notified.
Done. Cell phone.
Remind me never to fight you.
Okay, people, listen up.
I'm
getting a lot of questions about this Directive 51 thing and the people with the orange wristwatches and with all the other crap we got going on. Nobody knows what the hell's going on. Well, today's your lucky day, because I'm going to give you the short version, and after this, no excuses. Right, so... First things first, yes, we gotta do it. Directive 51 comes right off the president's desk, which means it's totally on the up and up. Someone invokes it, you listen.
Where to now, Chris?
Fuck. It says it's in here, but I don't know how the fuck we get in.
I'm just looking to get back to base.
Fuck you. Found it. I think.
Yep, here it is.
Hey, Chief. I hope you guys like it when I turn up the heat.
Oh my god, Chris and your stupid fire puns. They already destroyed your thing, by the way. Your mother!
You know the difference between me, well, that pun and my fire? My fire bun burns.
Your mother! Kill him, Chris.
Help!
Oh my god, you're freaking mom! It's your mom.
Mini your mom.
Okay, let's go. Fuck justice, we want revenge. That's cow. Damn it, Chris.
What, you got hit with it?
No, you did. You won. Oh, your mother! Oh, shit. I just flashbanged myself. Oh shit, I'm bleeding. Your mother! I'm out of ammo. Oh, no, I'm not. Fixing to be, though. Fixing to be in some deep shit, bruh. Oh my god, just die! I'm just throwing grenades at this guy. Oh my god, it's doing dick diddly! Shit. Very low on ammo. Very, very low. Oh my god, holy shit.
What is it increased dark zone inventory by one spot?
When you go into the dark zone and start picking shit up, you'll be able to carry one more thing.
Oh, okay.
Drop
dead. Reloading.
Alright, it's just this big fucker now. There he goes. Jesus Christ, just die! Oh my god, I'm like really low on ammo. I got 5 bullets left in my main gun. I'm all pistol now.
I've been all pistol.
This is gonna take freaking forever. I got 8 bullets in my M4. Can we do this, Chris? Can we do it just all? Oh, we did it all pistols.
Yes, you tell him you're a friend of mine. And around here, it's good to be my friend.
Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna run around and pick up all the ammo on the ground.
I hear a crash drone beeping, do you?
I think I do. I really can't hear anything. Fuck.
Open.
Do you remember which safe house had that gun we both wanted?
Huh?
Do you remember which safe house had the gun we wanted?
The what?
Which safe house had that marksman rifle we wanted?
No, I don't remember.
Back. Jesus, no one cares.
Wait, I think...
They loosened it a little bit.
Was it... I don't think it was the one in Clinton, was it? Or Clayton? The Wolf's Den? Was it Wolf's Den?
Oh, no, maybe.
Let's check there. We'll just check every freaking safe house until we find it.
You sure it wasn't Tenderloin?
I don't know. Check there, and I'll check at Wolf's Den.
Right. Whose dog's whining?
That would be mine.
Stop shoving it in his ass and I wouldn't be upset.
I can see you need better gear.
You should load this.
It's not Wolfden.
I'm tracing high amounts of sodium.
Wait, what?
Yep, it's the one I'm at.
Alright, I'll be there in a second. Just selling every fucking thing I don't need.
Come back real soon.
Guess what?
Where you at? Wait a minute, which one? Okay, there you are.
Tenderloin.
I'm on my way. I'm on Z-way.
I got it.
Alright, I'm fixing to get it too.
How much money you got?
More than enough.
I'm down to 1,000 now.
Hang on. Let's see. I've got...
Alright, I got better guns now.
24,000.
Come take a look.
I'm on my way back.
So, what looks good to you?
Oh yeah, dude, I had way more than enough.
Lay down.
Nice doing business with you.
Damn, this looks cool as shit.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Yes. I gotta sell. You want it, I got it. This freaking military RPK.
I'm going to the base of operations.
That's what I like to see.
Alright. Kevin, you could have just stayed there, dude. We all got
shit.
Oh,
yeah, gotta go to the base operation?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna start doing more metal missions. Just because I need to. If they're white, that means you already did it, right?
Yeah, if they're gray.
I'm about to be at 90% for my, medic.
I'm at 50 right now for it.
I don't even know what I'm at.
Morning. I got 80, 40, 60.
I'm at 50 right now.
I don't think I have that much for security or tech.
I'm all medical right now.
Oh, I can't even get that yet. Shit.
Step get right up and take
a look. Oh, I can't get the 400 because I have to have the disaster lab. Then I unlock it. Oh, never mind. I'm stupid. Just window shopping, huh? I was holding X. Look, it's just instead of square.
Ha. Right. Dumbass. I can't get anything.
I got so upset too.
There's a medical mission we do, but the minimum recommended level is 27.
That's probably the one to the left of the dark zone. The designated
areas. Yes. No, it's to the right of the dark zone.
There's no way it's to the right. Yeah. Oh yeah, the right. Never mind.
Yeah, we're not gonna go up that far yet.
This dark zone. Hey, some of the stuff I got from the dark zones here. Rescues and ops in there, agent.
Great work. Yeah, it's in your personal stash.
Oh, but you have to be like the level in the dark zone in order to get it. Oh no, you have to buy it. Yeah. Oh, you have to be the rank and you have to buy it. That's bullshit.
Hey, nothing to worry about.
Oh, are you at your dark zone ops guy?
Yeah.
Oh no, come dark over zone. To where your personal stash. No, you see where that bitch in the beginning is with that headband? And she's just always at her fucking laptop.
Yeah. Oh.
That stash. Open stash.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I got it. Ooh.
That's
I don't know if
everything
I
you took out.
Okay, that's. I want to talk to your supervisor right now. Do you know who I am? I'm gonna send it all to my inventory and then I'm gonna sell it because I don't want that Uzi.
Hey, what'd you need? Yo, check out the merchandise.
This is more money for me.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
Check my tech wing. Upgrades available for. Ooh, I can get the Seeker Mines! If I wanted them. I wanna get the Seeker Mines, dude, that's cool. And I got a new
hey,
perk.
Look at...
I can now... I've increased my Dark Zone by one slot.
I just watched this dog take a shit.
And you had that much of an orgasm
yep.
over it.
It should do nicely.
No, I was laughing
good
at
work,
it, because I didn't think IGN was...
That was a laugh.
I thought they were laughing. Yeah, my body's going to shit right now.
Alright, I got Seeker Mines, and I got freaking mods for
sweet.
Alright, that's failure at life right now.
Oh, yes! Dude, my Seeker Mines will break off into smaller ones and freaking seek out multiple targets. Boss. I think I need a doctor.
Raid the Arsenal. Sweet. Got a trophy called Raid the Arsenal.
Alright, I'm ready to go whenever you are, Chris. This is an emergency services notification.
Almost.
My freaking upgrades go 50, 40, 30.
50, 40, 30.
I don't know if I want the suppressor on my weapon. I may take it off. Yeah, I'll equip it. Damn, that's loud. Abilities. Perks! Yeah! Hey guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go make me something to eat.
Reload, damn it!
Hey, sugar tits, what the hell? Oh, wait, Chris, you didn't leave, did you?
No.
Okay, never mind. I see Kevin moving, I thought it was you. See, Kevin, you're just getting Chris in trouble.
That's not my fault.
Yes, it is. From now on, everything is Kevin's fault.
Alright.
Kevin, it's your fault Donald Trump is running for president.
Okay.
Oh, I have all purple guns now.
Do you?
Yeah.
I've got a green gun and two purple ones.
First slots away from going full purple.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm doing one last thing in here and then I'm heading out.
Alright. Kevin, you know what I just realized?
What?
You may not even be back for to vote in the election.
Oh, I'll still be able to vote over here.
Oh, really? Now that shouldn't be allowed.
I'll be back before Christine graduates.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Graduates off this day.
I saw it coming. I saw it coming. I knew he was going to say something about it. Kevin, I like how you're over there just farming, bro. Level 12.
I am farming. I'm doing my best right now.
Speaking of farming, Minecraft is a game we haven't played in a long time.
I got this is my AK.
Yeah.
What? Purple.
My purple pistol.
I have that one.
Turn thing on then.
And then the sniper.
Yeah, I put an ACOG scope on mine.
I got one on here.
I don't know why. I find it so much easier to snipe with the ACOG.
I know, I do too.
Alright, now that we did that.
Point of mission.
Going back to Madison Stand safe house.
Where is that?
That's that newest one we got.
Oh, okay. I'm following you. Right behind you.
Fuck. Dude, I gained 16 pounds. I'm disappointed.
I've lost 10.
Yeah.
I went from 150 to 166.
Dude, I went from 161 to 151.
Give me my...
I just watch my stomach expand every time I eat.
Giving me your weight, kid. I don't want it.
You're just mad because I weigh less than you. Fat ass!
Ooh! I just gotta enhance all the blueprint. I can go make a one if I want to. And it's a purple.
I just had a full squadron stop just to salute me.
Nobody would ever do that to you. Stop lying to us.
Did I get? I ran. I'm
Chris. Wait. Chris. Look.
Which one are y'all going to?
We probably left.
Jump around.
jump. Nah, dude, we're outside.
Wait. Let's see if we can get at the same time.
All right.
I know y'all are. I'm right here. Look.
Two.
Three.
Alright,
I got
now.
This. Keep on.
Blue is fucking hand right off. Empty their pockets.
You think you can do it?
I'm trying, it won't let me.
You! Stop running! Oh shit, I think I pissed somebody off.
Oh my god, dude.
Your freaking squad just roll out.
Use a sniper.
I was using it. I don't like to use it for like close range. Get a mines! And those would be my new little babies, by the way.
Jump around.
Jump up and get down.
Where y'all going?
Right here. Just down the street a little.
Oh.
Right to where you are,
warning.
Actually.
Hostile presence detected.
Oh shit. Hang on, Kevin. We're coming.
I killed two of them already. There's the guy with a shotgun at the door when y'all come across the last corner.
Chris is ahead of me. Where you at?
Here you go.
Where's Kevin? Did I just run past him?
I'm right here.
Where?
Right where you're at.
Oh, I see you now. There's like four dead bodies. I don't know which one to use. Alright, there you go.
Thank you.
Hey, bitch, don't fucking snoop me.
Warning.
Hostile presence detected.
Beep. Get him, landmines.
Get him.
Suffer my freaking little ball wrath. My like tiny balls. My tiny ball rat. My tiny balls are killing people.
Hey, purple. Oh, never mind. I thought it was. Never mind.
Come on, ladies.
Hello? Everything okay out there?
Someone get the key. Get it. Come on.
Civilians are secured.
Holy shit! Yes! Get him, Chris! Kick his ass!
Oh, hey, they dropped me somewhere. Right here. Okay, so that one's... That encounter's done. We were doing just fine out there. Okay, sweet. We're just gonna run. Down here. Do these two encounters, and we're gonna run and do the encounter that's down there, which is a... port field operation. We can jump into that safe house, and then we can go do the missions and stuff.
I have my orders. I'm going to carry out with them.
You're like a wide receiver. Leave the huddle before it's ever done.
I'm used to it.
Don't you sass me, boy.
You know, when I played football, it was always the other way around. I would always leave the huddle when I was running. I was like, nope.
You just... Well, running backs, they just know what to do. They either block or they run.
If you're a running back, your only job is to run.
No, it's not. You have to block for the quarterback sometimes.
No. Your only job is to run. Yeah. It's in the job description.
Allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Who's with me right now?
The wrong one.
The one that upgraded his arsenal so is more badass now. I said than ever.
No, this is badass than ever. I don't want to do shit. You're never gonna match that.
He's got you there.
I don't care.
We just jumped this dude. Oh my god. No, man, my tiny little balls are amazing.
JTF reinforcements requested.
Oh shit.
Oh, so you admit it is tiny.
Warning.
No, my balls. My tiny little robot balls.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, I just...
Warning. Improvised explosive.
I call them Kevin. Oh shit! Kevin, what are you doing, man? You're running past all the bad guys!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Explosive device.
Anybody else like warning. Love how I'm just mounted up on the
yes.
Warning. Explosive device detected.
Explosive device. Yeah! Oh, they dropped me something blue and green. Woo! This is nice, this is nice. I take.
This is nice.
Oh, yeah, blue knee pads now.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Well, guess what? We're gonna have purple.
Okay.
I'm working on it.
As of right now, I literally don't give a shit about what y'all have and what y'all are doing.
Cause we and your mom.
You giving me lip, bitch?
I'm sorry, my controller was dead. Better than Kevin's love life. So. Oh, Kevin, you know I love you. Mm-hmm. No, all I get is a. Mm-hmm. Sure. Sure, motherfucker.
Repurposed performance mod. Where do I put that at?
I don't know.
In ye mum. Not. On Christie's badge.
I don't know how to put it. I don't know where to put it. I keep getting a lot of them. I don't know how to use them. Badge. Why don't we put it on your mom's badge?
Chris? Oh, hey, look! There's somebody up in that window.
Where?
Oh, then he turned off the... Oh, he was up in that window right there. Then he turned off the light and ran. Hey, you're down there by yourself. And then they fucked... I look up, and he's like, nope, bye. Fuck do you get up there?
You're gonna go up there and kick his ass, Chris.
I want to. Oh, look, parts over here.
I got him already.
Did you find a way up?
Yep.
Alright, cool, I'm coming up behind you. Coming all up in that ass.
Careful, I hear a beeping. I knew I heard a beeping! Kevin, come on, dude.
I'm coming.
But you better come fast.
Morning. That's
gonna take me 2 minutes to do that.
Nah, man, you need to come a little faster than that.
I don't want to come faster. I want to take it slow and gentle.
Bro, you need to come, and you need to come now.
No.
Yes, Kevin, we need you. We need it. We need you to come so fast right now.
Where at, though?
Where up here. Come, at? Come here. Come to where we are. Just come all up in this area right here.
Alright. I'll spread the cum, love.
That's just nasty, Kevin. Sick fuck.
Ooh, a skull cap.
Hostile presence detected.
Don't go soft on me. You know it.
I will gladly take that. Where about this one? Shit.
Yep.
Where do I put a cap on it?
You go to appearance in the menu. Not in the menu, in your character thing.
Yeah, okay, got it. Oh no, I want my other hat back. What the fuck?
Damn, Chris, what a shot! Totally didn't waste that. Oh, hi, Kevin. Dude, you came too late.
I know.
Chris is just sitting there like, what the fuck is wrong with you two? I'll tell you, Chris. It's your mom. Your mom's been wrong with me.
Oop. Oh, yeah, properly.
Civilians secure.
Yay, we rescued people.
Now what do we do?
We shoot these people.
I think you just restored my faith.
We follow Chris, because I don't know where to go. Hey, Kevin, come here real fast.
Mm-hmm. The fuck?
I healed you, bitch.
Oh.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
No! Almost made it. Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Enjoy yourself.
Nigga scream.
Yes, because that's what the people that just joined my freaking live stream want to hear. Kevin, come on, get in the elevator. Or whatever, get in your own elevator. I almost jumped into the freaking elevator with you, Chris. If you would have been like 2 seconds slower, I would have had it. Jesus Christ, I just run outside for 5 seconds, see Chris shooting random people.
Better than dogs.
No.
Yes.
No. Is Kevin, are you just trying to fast travel to wherever Chris is gonna be?
No. I'm running.
Okay. Seriously, they need to, like, give us a motorcycle or something in this damn game.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire!
I gotta put my little balls down.
JTF, hearing this? Please respond.
Tracking signal.
My little balls are killing them. They really can't take cover anywhere.
Leroy!
You damn slut! See people fall off the friggin' truck.
Without you, I'm dead. Hopefully that'll make him think twice about hitting the next JT.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Where are they?
How did they get out of prison?
Oh, they're back here.
Put him back behind. Let the EMC out of New York. Riot is on one here. Cleaners incoming. Against thieves and killers.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming! Put him back behind bars. Hit him hard,
Ah, your mother! Go, tiny balls! Shit, Kevin, where are you? Hang on, bud. Oh, shit. Get him! And he's dead.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
All right, Kevin, hang on.
Which one's his? Is this the one that's like spread eagle right here?
I guess so. I don't know who's who right now.
All right, to the safe house.
Let's-a go!
Hostile presence detected.
Tiny balls! Get them tiny balls! Hey, you watch your damn mouth!
I was sitting in class today, and he goes, "Oh, that's Balls of Fury, something from Indigo." No, the fucking kid's actual last name is Balls of Fury.
What? I don't know.
And then he's like, "Oh no, it's not gonna pronounce Balls of Fury, it's pronounced Balls of Fury. Everybody calls me Balls." Any way you fucking say it, it sounds terrible.
Kevin, come to me. Take cover, bro. Get out. Kevin, dude, you need to get down before you die. Yeah, suck it. Take my tiny balls.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Just eliminate the problem. You said already.
We're with you.
Just kill him.
I'm going in. Go to hell.
Let me finish. Fall back. Tiny balls!
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Fucking die. I got you, bruh. Can't see him. I shot him in the dick through the car. Holy crap, Kevin, seriously, bro. Look out for shit like that.
I didn't even know there was anything there.
Alright, come on. Nah. Don't tell me to hurry up! You hurry up! Go in there! I'll take care of it, don't worry about it.
Tell your dad, say hi.
I want my dad.
Oh, well, Randy.
That wasn't Randy.
You need to go before I decide to eat you.
Uncle.
Yeah.
They're still there?
Yeah. Don't want to talk about it.
How long have they been there now?
You need this and you don't even know it.
Didn't he just say he doesn't want to talk about it, then you go on that?
Yeah, wait a minute, shut up, Kevin!
And he was about to answer it.
Nah, they've been here since... I think... maybe September?
Exactly.
Let me know how it does.
Don't get sass.
I don't know when they got here.
Nah, I can give you sass if I want to. Uh-huh, sure.
Suck a dick. Anyways.
I ain't gonna be here forever.
Wanna see what I've got here? Do you have glasses on?
He's on FaceTime with Zoe again.
Yep.
Hi there. So glad you're in the neighborhood.
Good dork.
I got the situation report.
German chocolate cupcakes?
You want to know why Kevin doesn't have them and you do? Because he's in Italy and you're in America. And his mom don't want to cook them.
What do you mean? Exactly my words.
She sounds like a little kid. Fucking ID her.
Catfish. Catfish.
How the fuck is it catfish? I'm FaceTiming her.
I'm calling it catfish. I call catfish.
Travis?
I call it a little kid, and you're about to get fucking put into, like, fucking Megan's list or some shit like that, you fucking pedophile.
He pulled his headset out.
Like, shit.
Hey there.
She sounds like she's 12.
Hate to say it, but we're running a little low on supplies, and we're having some trouble getting the last supply drop in past the Rikers. They're still around, you know?
We don't have to love it, but we do have to do it. Some of you might be old enough to remember the old Dark Winter exercise when the feds tried to simulate what something like this would look like. Turns out they predicted this shit show pretty accurately. That's what got Director 51 written.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Tiny balls!
Wrong spot, guys.
Another guy's over here.
Wrong spot. The defense moved.
Yes, but there was people over here. Shut up.
Come fucking help me.
I'm on the way. Tiny balls. See, I'm here. The tiny balls.
Incoming hostiles.
Okay. My girlfriend's home. I'm gonna get yelled at. Yay, we did whatever the fuck they wanted us to do. Chris, wait up!
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Get up.
How far away was that?
Kevin, over here. My girlfriend just walked in looking fly.
Did you just...
Hey. Mm-hmm. Have a good day?
Yeah, that's cool.
You can see that.
What, my new
Here, let's run up and do this mission.
Stop shooting dogs!
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Hostiles incoming.
Be on site. Sounds fishy. See if you can find that missing agent, but be careful. There's no way this isn't a setup.
You just shut the door on Kevin.
Nigger screen. Get it because it's black?
Yes, I get it.
Did he just call us back down?
I don't know.
Wow, you petty little bitch. They're gonna be a... I'm dead. Careful with the shotgun.
I got you.
That's her, I said hi.
She says, mm-mm.
She heard about that joke.
It may have come up.
Tell her it was funny because I said hashtag them. Basic. Come on, you gotta admit, that made it funny.
She says die.
All the fucking... But baby, what? Minorities have recovered together, not eat each other.
Kevin left you up there, Chris.
We've got company.
This takes forever. World's slowest fucking elevator.
Focus fire! Look, drop them all. Keep shooting till they're all dead. Waste them all.
Hey, Kevin's dead.
I know.
Hey,
heads up, Agent. You've got an Echo in your vicinity.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help. You've gone crazy.
You're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the crazy one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right.
Who the hell is this douchebag killing everybody?
Agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... No. Okay. Let's just focus on the job. It looks like the Shade tech used to create that Echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them, if I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
scared?
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
This place is ambushed.
On my mark. Keep clear.
Weapons free. Go, go, go! Come on!
Confirm. Upload complete.
Okay, Trips, let's not go up there this time.
You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
Gotta have paper. I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
Thanks, Chris, for letting me die, you ass.
I couldn't get at you! The fucking rogue agent was there and he would've just destroyed both of us.
We'll get him.
Upload complete.
Kevin, damn it, get back! Down. I can't shoot him with that. Come here, Chris, come here. Oh shit! No. Not gonna kill me, bitch. Damn it! And we're all down. Fuck.
This is fucking annoying. Kevin, if I told him to stay back, what makes you think run fucking forward?
We'll get it, boys. Sharp. We'll get it.
You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
Robert, seriously, Kevin, stay back.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
Weapons free. Go, go, go!
Tiny ball.
Confirmed.
Oh shit, gonna
upload
die.
Complete.
Boys! Kevin, I'm crawling right next to you.
But we got fuckboy not doing anything.
I know.
Anymore.
Kevin, get me. Kevin! Are you serious, dude?
I got you.
Get Zoe's cock out of your ass and actually play the game.
I think our best bet is fighting in here, not going out.
You can stay back there. My ass is going on here. Got the other one too. Oh yeah, they have a fucking bomb. Okay. I don't know when I'll get off though. Okay. That's not my fault. My fault. Oh, wow. Shit! Damn it, Kevin! Any balls? What? They know! They can hear you! Kevin, get me! Chris, man, they got one of those little turret things. Shit! I know, he's already dead. He's pretty much just laying there waiting for me to revive. Is it just this guy? Because if it is, then I'm just gonna go and revive Kevin.
Do it. Don't throw a turret, they get hacked. I just turned off Kevin.
I got him. Not you. No!
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn.
Yay, we're done.
Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just...
Can you hang on a second, please? Kevin, ah, shit. Who the fuck did this? Hang on, Chris, Kevin, I gotta go to the base. Hang on, look, I gotta go to the base of operations real fast. Let me do this last thing, babe. I just need to do one thing! Yeah. I gotta go, but I gotta go do this last thing first.
Why is Tara stealing my name? Tell her I'm very upset now.
What time you gotta be at Yummy?
10:30.
Yeah. Okay. I'll take Sarah to work.
Chris wants to know why you're stealing his man. Here, tell him. Tell him the reason.
He was mine first.
But he's my BB.
Wait, what'd you say, Chris?
But he's my baby.
Yeah.
I don't.
Alright, you two talk to each other. Yell at him. Who cares? Yell at him.
Shit. You're not gonna believe this one.
Travis,
this guy's more nihilistic than I am.
Mr. Rhodes, let's just let the agent see the footage and evaluate, okay? But yes, it's a doozy.
You holding it together?
Nice work putting the head cleaner out of business.
Keep fighting a good fight.
Services notification. Food
rations will now be distributed twice daily. You're doing good work. Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know?
You saved a lot of people from getting burned alive.
When the going gets tough, the tough get going.
Now that's what I call an improvement, agent. You should charge more.
All right, homies, I gotta go. Peace.